that's pretty much it. $4 and we get through here, and we're in the UP. Why do you call it the UP? It's short for Upper Peninsula. Down there, on the other side, we're trolls, because we live under the bridge. Yeah. Alright, see you in a minute.
Yeah. Hey, Hen.
Keep going, Hen.
Stay with your brother. Come on.
Hi, sir. Keep going fast, baby.
Ooh, what's that?
Squirrel.
You don't have those. Say hi.
Hi.
Behind me is the Upper Falls at Tequamanon in the UP by Newberry. And the weather came in, so it's a little bit crappy. Sure is pretty. What's up, YouTube? Well, it's... What day is it today? Tuesday?
It's Monday.
Monday the 14th, dumbass. Excuse me. We made it almost to Manistique. We're right outside the airport. Had a little holiday hotel. Holiday motel. Actually, it's pretty nice. Check this out. Not too bad. It's a little dated, but it's clean. And tomorrow we're going to go to Kitchy to Kippy Spring. Don't ask me to spell it. I don't have a clue. We're trying to find I have a United States Atlas for a map and GPS. And an OnStar. Take a bath. And anyway, the Kitchy to Kippy Springs is not on the map. Couldn't find it on my GPS, and OnStar couldn't find it. I know it's there because I've been there 3 times. So we stopped at Tequamanon Falls there, we went to the restaurant and I asked the waitress, how do I find that place? And she told us. So tomorrow we're going to go check that out. That's pretty cool. Maybe you won't think it will, but I think it's cool. Let's see. Yeah, and then after we hit that, I think we're just going to get... We might head over towards Sleeping Bear. But then once we get beyond Sleeping Bear Dunes, then we're in uncharted territory for me, because I've never been any further west in the UP than that. But, you know, everybody's having a good time. We haven't killed each other yet. Yet being the operative word. I love you, honey.
I love you.
And kids are getting a bath. I know, I just crop dusted over here. McDonald's in the road did not mix. But interesting thing about I knew this, but I'd forgotten. It's been a decade since I moved out west. That when we stopped at Petoskey, I stopped at the Poor Folk Park. That city, especially on the bay there, and it's not Lake Petoskey. I'm such a dumbass. It's Little Traverse Bay. But on that bay, most of that bay is inaccessible to the 95%, like most of us. That coastline has been developed and developed and developed, and there's mega million-dollar homes in there. I know that back in the 90s, I did a lot of work up here with an insulation contractor, and we were doing houses that started at 3 and 4 million. One of the houses in particular that I'm thinking of had $1.5 million just in landscaping, and it was I can't remember the name of the company. It was something Cedar Log Homes, but anyway. So most of that bay isn't accessible, but I mean the Petoskey Stone, if you've ever heard of it, if you're not familiar with it, is a cool little rock. And it, you know, when I worked at that house, I went out to the beach, like I said, and they were everywhere. You couldn't step on the beach. You couldn't step on the shore without stepping on one. So I went down to the lake at that park, and I found a Petoskey Stone. Wasn't a very good one, but it was one. And we're at the museum, or at the fort there. I bought one at the gift store. It was, how much was that? $6? Size of a silver dollar. But what it is it's a prehistoric coral formation. It's a fossil. It's awesome. Pretty cool. Bought one. Show it to you tomorrow. When the light's better. But now we're giving the kids a bath because they stink. And I won't take a shower because I stink. And I'm gonna go to bed, and we'll get up and do it all again tomorrow. So in the meantime, until then, I hope you're having a great summer. We are. We're having a great vacation. And by the time you see this, it'll be over.